Layla. She weighs about 300 pounds right now. Now, she was one of only four Indian rhinos born in captivity last year. She was the only female out of all four of them that were born, so she's very, very valuable to us.
Stevie, come here. The rhino got cut open a little.
She's guarding her baby. That's for damn sure. See it, Ben?
Oh!
Boy.
Look at the baby.
Yeah, that makes me wish we would have waited for the open tour.
Look out the window. Oh, look at the baby. Oh, nice. What is that? It's a baby.
And I mentioned about their lips. They have a prehensile lip. It's like having a thumb on the end of their mouth. And their lip can actually reach out, grab the hay, and pull it back into their mouth. Now they can eat off the ground, but they can also reach up in the trees and eat off of the trees. And that's something that the rhinos will be seeing later, that they can really eat off of the ground in the air or something like that.
Oh, how about their baby?
Britt, do you like it?
You see it, buddy? Yeah. You see it?
Cool.
Now we're gonna back up. It's supposed to go a different way. It's not very often that the mother brings a baby this close to the road. So I thought we'd just kind of follow.
Oh, that rain's gonna hit us.
Yeah, the other one's back there on the road too.
Here comes the other one down the hill.
Yeah. Now one coming down the road is a male, and then the one laying down in the pond was a female.
He said, hey, what y'all doing with my bitch?
Yeah, what you doing with my baby?
What you doing with my woman, man? Look, he's squirting pee everywhere.
Oh, that's a big old dog, isn't it?
Look how big it is.
That's small.
That is the baby's daddy. We got the whole family right out here by the
daddy. Yep, that's the baby's daddy.
Yeah. Yeah.
What is that?
Yeah,
is that cool, buddy? It's another one. Who's coming with us? That's the mommy right there.